Team USA.
Bring home the gold.
Woo! Yay!